Hello students, welcome to the virtual class, class 9 chemistry. We are going to study chapter number 1 in this module, matter in our surroundings. Topic that we are going to cover in this module are physical nature of matter, how small are these particles of matter, characteristics of particles of matter. Physical nature of matter. Matter is made up of particles. As you know, all the things you see which occupies space, has a mass, are matter, and they are made up of very fine particles. For example, when you talk about your body itself is made up of very fine invisible cells which are seen under microscope, and these cells unite to form a whole structure of body by various tissues and organs. So same way, all the matters which are non-living, they are also made up of matter, and this matter is made up of very fine particles. To understand that, we are going to have an activity number 1. I'm going to show you an activity about physical nature of matter. For this, I have taken a water near to be 100 ml, and I'm adding here the solid copper sulfate. Let us check whether matter is made up of particles or not. Here, when you see it carefully, both liquid and the solid particles are getting dissolved, mixed with each other. Hence, the solid particles getting dissolved, and it is mixed in the intermolecular spaces of water. This shows that matter is made up of particles. The very finest particle they have become to occupy the spaces between the water molecules. Thank you. Understand how small are these particles of matter. The particles of matter are very small. Even we can say they are beyond our imagination. For this, again we have one more activity, activity number 2. Let us understand with the help of this activity. Let us start with the activity to show that matter is made up of very small particles. We have taken KMnO4, crystals of KMnO4, and we have taken water in various different, 5 different beakers of 100 ml. Now just I am taking small amount of KMnO4 crystal. Just I am adding water, consider it to be till 100 ml. This time mixing it thoroughly for the uniform mixture. Now I'm adding this 10 ml to the first beaker. Next, same, I'm mixing it carefully and properly, and I am adding 10 ml of this in the next beaker. Again I am mixing this one, again 10 ml in the next one, mixing it thoroughly, 10 ml in the next beaker, and the last beaker again more 10 ml. Now what is the observation? If you can see, in each beaker we find the violet color. Only the first one is having the dark and the second one is having the light color. Okay, so the color of the solution remains purple in all the beaker. Okay, so this, from this experiment we can conclude that it shows that even 2 to 3 crystals of KMnO4 consist of millions of small particles which dissolve in water, giving purple color to the solution. So this, we have proved that the particles of matter are very small, and we can conclude that it is beyond our imagination. Thank you. Let us understand the various characteristics of particles of matter. Particles of matter have space between them.
Even the particles of matter attract each other. If we talk about particles of matter having space, by activity number one, you can conclude that when copper sulfate is dissolving in water, it vanishes. It occupies the spaces in between the intermolecular spaces of water, and hence it vanishes or it dissolves in the intermolecular space. This shows that particles of matter have space between them. Even the same way we can say particles of matter attract each other. Even when you talk about, for example, a matter if you talk about salt crystals, they are intact. They are attracting each other, and because of that, they hold each other. Each particle hold each other. Another example is the chalk piece, which generally you see in your daily life during your classroom situation. That is the particles. If you scrap the chalk, the particles are just, they start flying in air. Means they are very fine particles which unite. They attract each other to form a single piece of chalk. That is the particles of matter attract each other. Let us go with the practice work one. You have to tell which among the following are matter: table, thought, love, almonds. Name the three states of matter you see. What is your view on matter? Specify in few points. This is a practice work. You have to notify, you have to answer these questions in your chemistry notebook. You have to make it a fresh chemistry notebook. Both the side will be a single line.